There are fresh accusations tonight against disgraced former New South Wales minister and convicted paedophile Milton Orkopoulos. Police have laid an extra 15 charges after two more alleged victims came forward.
His taste of freedom last year was brief, and if police have their way, it might be a while before he experiences it again. Milton Orkopoulos facing new allegations of sexual assaults against children. Detectives arresting him today inside Silverwater Jail.
Police will allege the man sexually and indecently assaulted two juvenile boys known to him on separate occasions in the 1990s at locations in Lake Macquarie and the mid-North Coast.
Police will allege one of the boys met Orkopoulos at his electorate office. He was among a group of local children petitioning for a skate park. There are 15 new offences in total, including aggravated sexual and indecent assault and causing a child under the age of 14 to participate in prostitution. The former state Labor minister has already served 11 and a half years behind bars for child sex offences. He walked free from Long Bay Jail in December on parole, only to be put back behind bars a month later for breaching the conditions of his release. It's alleged he used a mobile phone and set up an Instagram account.
Nine News understands the fresh charges came as a surprise to Milton Orkopoulos. He was arrested inside the prison's bakery early this morning as he was making bread.
He'll face Newcastle Court via video link tomorrow. Laura Tunstall, Nine News.